थोड़ा सा जैज थोड़ा रैप फील लाइक रॉयल्टी फ्लेक्स करो कैश एंड कैश करूं मैं रॉयल्टी इस गेम में मैं चेंज लाता फक योर मोनोटोनी ये वो क्रैपर्स ब्रोक मैं बोलूं ये डिकोटोमी ऑनेस्टली मुझे ना कोई टेंशन ब्रो मैं करता रोज यहां ग्रो जैसे बुढ़े की कोई पेंशन हो एंड दैट्स इंटेंशनल जो बातें कभी ना करते वही मैं करता इसी तरीके से जो ना कन्वेंशनल ये सबकी सोच देखो बंद यहां केज में है पांच छह दोस्त जो खेले सीओडी रेज में तभी बजे जाके सीधा केओडी कान में और मैं एक घंटा गायब लिखूं पीओवी पेज पे यहां जान पहचान वाले भी जानते कहां है सारे चांद पे दाग जो देखे वो भी तो खफा है ना मांगता मैं तारीफे बस मांगता मैं हूं मौका एक ना जमे बातें मेरी या फिर तुम्हें चौका दे मेरी ना बाउंड्रीज में फैलता रहता करने हाथ मेरे गंदे अगर मैल है पैसा सुनता केंड्रिक फुल वॉल्यूम पे पढ़ता फैसला देता बार्स और एहसास वो मेरा फैसला हाँ क्या गलत क्या सही वही बात करूंगा जो तू कभी करेगा नहीं हाँ क्या गलत क्या सही वही बात करूंगा जो तू कभी करेगा नहीं हाँ क्या गलत क्या सही वही बात करूंगा जो तू कभी करेगा नहीं हाँ क्या गलत क्या सही वही बात करूंगा जो तू कभी करेगा नहीं खुले विंडोज हियर टू मेक अ पावर पॉइंट करने आया मैं भी एक्सेल नेवर डिसअपॉइंट करूं मैं पिकअप पे चपेट देखे मुंह पे तेरे हर बार लगातार 404 गवार सोचे सारे कैसे बार्स के साथ आजाद में क्योंकि मैं आता नहीं हूँ बातों के फसाद में कभी ना बिकता उम्मीदों के बाजार में तभी तो खड़ा हूँ अकेला इस कतार में तभी तो लगता थोड़ा सा डर कि बड़ा बनने का मुझ में तो ना सबर कि इस घाई में ना खोदूं खुद को और मैं खोदूं खुद से यहाँ खुद की ही कबर ये लिखने का शौक कभी जाता नहीं ना मांगू राय ज्यादा रायता फैलाता नहीं कुछ चीजें ऐसी है जो बोलूं ना लोगों को पर मैं वो ही सारी बातें तो गानों में बोल पाता से हाँ क्या गलत क्या सही वही बात करूंगा जो तू कभी करेगा नहीं हाँ क्या गलत क्या सही वही बात करूंगा जो तू कभी करेगा नहीं हाँ क्या गलत क्या सही वही बात करूंगा जो तू कभी करेगा नहीं हाँ क्या गलत क्या सही वही बात करूंगा जो तू कभी करेगा नहीं
जो भी मैं गाने चलाता हूँ शुरू में उसका लिंक मैं डिस्क्रिप्शन में डाल देता हूँ सो यू कैन चेक इट आउट इफ यू लाइक इट एंड वी हैव विद अस सौम्या स्वामीनाथन जी हाउ आर यू सौम्या जी हाउ आर यू टुडे
आई एम वेरी गुड समय एंड जॉयल सो गुड टू सी यू बोथ एंड हाय चैट How are you doing?
Yo, yo, Joel, bhai, how are you?
Hello, hello, hello. I'm live on my channel as well. Welcome, Samay. Welcome, Soumya.
Please, link dal dijiyega Joel ke YouTube channel ka. He's also going live for a long time. Guys, Joel ko aap force kare to stream more. Why don't you stream more, man, Joel?
Man, I'm become a gym freak now.
Seriously? Are you working out?
I've been working out every day. This is actually my nap time because after working out, you're supposed to sleep so your muscles recover.
Is it? Oh.
What?
Yeah.
More that's... motivation to work out.
Do you work out, Soumya ji?
I used to be like super fit before this lockdown started and now it's like gone. All fitness gone.
Yeah. That happens usually after marriage.
What? And Soumya, you can say this how?
Because I've seen so many people around me who are married. Yeah, Joel?
I have no comments to it, man. I'm not saving you on that one.
You don't have to save me, man. You are the last person I expect to save me. अगर एक जगह पे मैं गिर रहा हूँ, दूसरी जगह पे कोई चींटी भी मर रही हो, तो you'll save the ant. I know that. So that's why I've called you today for the second session, which is the last session of today with chess before the World Cup starts. I want to crush your arrogance once more in front of so many thousands of people. So Soumya ji, are you excited for some quality chess?
Man, I don't entertain this humor as a 24-year-old.
Yeah, sure, brother. That's why nobody selected you in the Comic Stan finale.
Oh my God, dude. You really peaked in 2018.
Still peaking, brother. Still going up. Let's go.
Peaking at 21 would be too much, no? Matlab, baad mein kya karenge phir?
बाद में क्या
समय
वही फुटबॉल देखेंगे, टॉटनहम को सपोर्ट करेंगे और क्या.
Oh my god, don't say anything about Tottenham, brother. It goes way back in time.
Let's go. Whenever you're ready, remove your headphones and let's go.
One second.
Samaji, can you see our game?
Oh, it started. Yes. Yeah.
There's a lag, whatever. Okay. I'm just putting my earphones down, okay? Because otherwise the whole sound setting will go off. And I can't hear you anymore. Bye.
Okay, good luck, good luck. Bye.
Okay.
Awesome. Good. So Joel has opened with D4 chat. Kya lagta hai chat? Kya hoga? Samay ne knight F6 khela hai. Uska second move kaun guess kar sakta hai after C4? Let's see what chat is saying.
Oh my god, my mic is still on. This rubbish, I'm telling you, someone's gonna do bishop b4. Because you played this against me before. And I should shut up ideally because you have got Soumya as a commentator.
No, we are loving your commentary. We want banter.
Hey, come on, Soumya, play bishop b4.
Bishop F4. Wow. Blue.
Sorry, E3.
Not exactly London. Isko London hi bolta hai actually. Yeah. Aur fir knight
C3. Oh, he fell into the Jobova attack, I think.
It's called the Verisov system. E3, C5. Wow, these guys are well prepared.
Now, if he has only one move, which is knight A6, I've studied this line.
What? Oh my god, Joel is saying he studied this line. Oh my god.
Come on. Someone, you can have my hair, but not my brain or my style. Oh my god, if he plays a queen A5, then I just do C3 and that's the end of it.
Oh my god. Guys, you know, I have been studying this line. Joel is studying this line.
It's coming home.
It's amazing how much chess these guys
fell into my opening preparation.
The knight c6 is basically the only move here to defend against knight c7. Nahi to knight c7 aake aapka rook chala jayega. Let's see. I think Samay, if he realizes that it's the only move, he should be able to find it. Oh, you know. Oh,
look, nice. He's played. Now I'll just develop.
Respect for both the players. Knight a6.
And if he plays some shady move like bishop d7, then I just have to play a4. Nothing else.
Knight f3.
Unless I get overconfident and I miss up.
Joel is really strong. Like, sab kuch to aata hai isko. Knight f3. Nice. So, let's see. What can black do here? Black can play bishop e7, normal move. Black can play even knight h5, I think. That's also a normal move. World Cup for Joel. Aisa Nina chess mein likha hai. Are wah!
Actually, I really like this, what Samay has played. So, if he takes this, then I get knight e5. So, I'll just develop.
Oh, my bishop on e2. Means is that after
if he takes this,
black takes this.
I just get knight e5.
So here,
take my bishop.
That makes a lot of sense.
Take my bishop and I get knight e5.
Oh, Joel is on mute. Really, guys? Can you hear Joel? You
come
can,
on,
right? I want you guys to hear him.
The wrath really cool of the Jobova attack. What?
To listen to what the players are thinking. Someone on Joel's chat said, Joel without Stephen Miller said, Joel without trash talk is like biryani without chicken. You know, it's the first time I'm listening to Joel trash talk. I mean, he has...
If I take bishop on d6... There's no point. I can just play knight e5. And if he he'll do something very shady, like F6, then I can go. Oh, I cannot actually. I cannot. I thought my queen was open.
Vasir 123 writes, says that Soumya, we want more and more streams with Batu Justice for $80. That was hilarious. Yesterday I was a casino owner, guys.
I can take it. He takes it to the queen. Sorry. I get 95. He pushes this. I give him a check. He does this. Then I give him one more check on B5. And then I can get this. Yeah.
What?
Oh, unless
I think he was talking about something.
He pushes C4. Then I don't know what to do.
Knight E5. Good move. Maybe. Oh, he took it. I thought he would castle actually. मुझे लगा castle कर देंगे. मतलब लेने की ज़रूरत नहीं है क्योंकि अभी ना यहाँ पे ये square बहुत strong हो गया. I think नहीं लेता तो better रहता. थोड़ा easy पड़ जाता. अभी थोड़ा ना जो भी एक तो evaluation भी थोड़ा कम हो गया है. But
oh, he loses his castle. Thank you. Thank you, come.
See, exactly. Joel is like a great commentator.
Now what do I do?
से explain कर रहा है. और
now how do I attack?
ये knight देखो क्या monster knight है. I think Soumya should not have taken on e5. ये बहुत बड़ा mistake.
Oh fuck!
What happened? Oh my god, something happened. Has Joel rage quit? Let's see what happened. Ah, he spilled something. That's okay. Oh, maybe he spilled something on his laptop. Guys, what do you
I just dropped coffee, nothing else.
Oh.
Luckily, the coffee has not destroyed any of my equipments.
Guys, and have I you remain ever spilled any
net
coffee?
Net worth remains intact. Usually when you spill coffee on your desk, you become poorer. Come on, boy. Today is my day. I think.
Different considerations. मतलब मेरा consideration था कि
laptop. Oh my god. Now my idea is to.
यहाँ पे अलग ही. Guys, have you ever?
What? Now he's gonna. No, I know what he's gonna do.
Have you ever dropped anything on your laptop? By the way.
Now he's gonna play e8, and try to exchange the knight off. So let me play my bishop to g4. So when he plays e8, I can get my queen to.
क्या बोल रहा
है? F.
मिस कर दिया. क्या बोल रहा था? Actually, F. पता नहीं समझ में वो मारा.
Maybe I can get my bishop to h5.
Uncomfortable.
And if he pushes like let's say g6, then I can get my queen.
This is a good idea. F3. अभी वो ये खेलेगा और फिर ये knight exchange.
Yeah, that is better.
Oh, so he's not allowing black to play this comfortably because then you can take it. And if he plays g6 here, then maybe
this is what you wanted, brother. This is exactly what we wanted.
Oh no, abhi yahan pe mate ho rahi hai aur yahan pe check aa raha hai aur iske baad ye bhi mar raha hai aur tum isko defend kaise karoge? Oh no, yahan pe matlab काफी प्रॉब्लमैटिक सिचुएशन. F5 इज प्रोबेबली फोर्स्ड. यस, F5 इज फोर्स्ड.
ओके,
नाउ डज
मेबी नॉट
ब्लैक हैव अ किलर मूव. व्हाइट, सॉरी, अगर व्हाइट के पास कोई किलर मूव नहीं है तो ब्लैक जीत जाएगा. मेबी दिस वर्क्स. या क्वीन g3, लाइक सिंपल मूव.
आई कैन गिव अ चेक बाय टेकिंग द बिशप ओवर देयर ऑन c8.
अगर आप एम्पासिंग करोगे, सबको एम्पासिंग पता है रूल वैसे. e5 पे पॉन है अगर वाइट लाइक अपोनेंट का फिफ्थ रैंक पे पॉन है और अगर आप आपके सेकंड रैंक से फर्स्ट टाइम आपके पॉन को पुश कर रहे हो दो बार देन यू कैन जस्ट टेक इट लाइक दिस एंड दिस पॉन विल डिसअपीयर.
ओके, माय ओवर कॉन्फिडेंस हैज कम टू ईट मी.
बट इट डजंट वर्क हियर बिकॉज़ दिस नाइट देन हैंग्स.
नो,
सो गाइस. Oh, Vasir is sending me some very nice messages. He's from Pakistan and he says he heard of me when I decided not to go to Iran for the first time. And he sent me a lot of good wishes and love and power. Thank you so much, Vasir. That's very
what if sad. I just play
G3? Thank you
when
so much.
Take this, then I take this.
But, you know, I'm like afraid to talk more. Because
your...
मुझे लाइक जोएल के थॉट्स भी सुनने हैं. अभी अगर ये मारेंगे चैट, मैंने एक बार दिखाया था, पर फिर भी लेट्स सी इफ यू आर पेइंग अटेंशन और नॉट, और मे बी यू फाइंड इट ऑन योर ओन. Either ways, GH5 को क्या होगा? चैट 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 चैट. What happens for G into H5? Board freeze हो गया? नहीं. No. How is the board stuck? No. Time तो जा रहा है.
I need to focus way more. It's coming home. It's coming
home. Awesome. Chat so strong. Chat paying attention. Chat. Yay. Queen G7. That's it. That's it. That's it. Awesome. Awesome chat. बहुत ही अच्छी मेट थी इसीलिए.
This is a blunder by. Yeah, it is.
I don't think it's.
It is. It is. It is. It's a blunder. It's a blunder. A blunder to G5. Nothing to do. Really.
मतलब इतनी खराब position में blunder नहीं होती है. मतलब पोजीशन ही इतनी खराब है तो मतलब क्या ब्लंडर करोगे? तो मतलब कुछ ना कुछ मूव करनी पड़ेगी और जो भी मूव करोगे आपकी पोजीशन खराब हो ही जाएगी और ज्यादा. सो एनीवे 98 आई अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई ही इज कॉलिंग इट अ ब्लंडर बट ओके आई थिंक ब्लैक की बहुत ही खराब पोजीशन थी. सो क्वीन जी फाइव. अगर आप किंग यहाँ पे जाओगे तो क्वीन फ्री मर रही है और एज हैपेंड इन द गेम में रुक चला गया. बट यू नो मे बी दिस इज लाइक द बेस्ट वे फॉर व्हाइट ब्लैक अभी द मोर लेट वी लुक एट इट
बिकॉज
एक्चुअली द नाइट इज ट्रैप्ड. ओ मे बी इट्स अ ब्लंडर बाय जोएल.
सून वी प्लस
ओ सो व्हाट जोएल मेंट टू से वाज इट वाज अ ब्लंडर बाय हिम और इट वाज अ ब्लंडर बाय समवेयर. नाउ आई एम कंफ्यूज्ड व्हाट ही मेंट टू से. बट सो इफ यू थिंक
what should I do? Should I get my king in more?
In those terms, then maybe. मुझे अगर you know chat, I was really tempted to take bishop g6 here, but the problem is कि वो मार देगा और आप जब queen से मारोगे तो वो knight से ये मार देगा और जब आप check दोगे तो वो knight से पीछे भी आ सकता है. तो ना somehow black का position थोड़ा बहुत बच रहा है. I think queen g5 was not the best way. He should not have exchanged the queens if this was not giving him advantage. I think he did not realize that his knight is trapped. Or abhi, oh, Samay playing so strong. Oh, see, okay, now Samay I'm just playing pathetic. Like, Samay didn't even play like this. He could have, you know, sorry. He could have gone this and taken the knight, but he's like, wo knight to hamara hi hai. Hum us knight ko kabhi bhi kha sakte hai. So he's just left it. Now he'll take it with the rook. Oh. Actually, dono bahut improve ho gaya. Like, I remember.
What?
But this stream.
He gave me a pawn.
Blunder Master Joel. Ah. Ah, the stream is freezing when I read the chat, probably. Oh, okay.
Maybe something in we have.
What I'm gonna do? Yeah. I think I'm gonna read the chat on my phone. That's what I'm gonna do. Because otherwise, when I move the screen, now the stream freezes. But abhi na black ke paas two pieces hai.
Maybe
rook ke liye and ek pawn hai white ke paas. So this is the material balance.
I'm telling you, it's going to become a shit show. What?
ये draw हो सकती है, पर ये draw हो सकती है. आपको क्या लगता है? चाहे draw होगा या कोई जीतेगा, आपको क्या लगता है? मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि white का थोड़ा easy है ये खेलना. Like just to play, like val bar equal दिखा रहा है. I know, okay, very minute edge for white, but it's just easier to handle this, you know.
Whose like, internet's gone?
Just easier. Whose internet? Nobody's internet is gone. What happened there? maybe he could have taken this. Maybe this was the mistake. क्योंकि फिर यहाँ आएंगे तो फिर night 8 है. बट ये इतना इजी नहीं है जितना लगता है. कंप्यूटर का तो सब इजी ही लगता है. कंप्यूटर का इवाल छोड़ दो, बट खेलने के लिए इतना इजी नहीं है. बिकॉज did something went wrong, like इवाल बार. I understand. The problem is, अभी वो ये मारेगा और फिर ये खा लेगा और फिर ये पॉन क्वीन बन जाएगा. सो नाइट ई एट इज देयर अ टैक्टिक. You know what? Oh no, I just spotted it. Chat, can you spot the move here? He did not play it on the board. Can you spot the move? It is so pretty.
Or could I have just let it be?
You have. Let's see what you come up with, chat. I'm reading.
Would die.
Wow, chat, so strong, so alert. Wow. Yes. I'm reading the chat. Wow.
Oh my goodness. Yes. I think I've done something well. I just feel like that.
Rook, jana, rook.
I just have a feel. It looks way cool. This position just looks very cool for me.
What a move, right? Rook F1. The rook is.
Oh my goodness. Now can I play this?
ये मारेगा तो ये मारेगा.
Now can I bring my rook?
There is no way to stop. Seven.
Then if you bring that again, I give it a check.
What a brilliant scene! ठीक है जल्दी जाते हैं क्योंकि ये game बहुत progress हो गया है.
Have I made something of my passpawn? Okay.
Ouch! अभी रुक G7 आ रहा है. Oh, अभी रुक G7 आ रहा है. Ouch!
Ah.
Ouch.
Has he lost his bishop?
That's a pity.
Okay.
But exactly, Chad, this position was hard to play. So I don't really blame Samay for losing this. I mean, I think uska jo opening mein jo wat laga tha na, uske baad usne kaafi manage kar liya tha. पर वो एंड गेम भी इतना आसान नहीं है जितना वो कंप्यूटर को लगता है. कंप्यूटर का तो सब आसान ही लगता है, उसको छोड़ दो. वो ये खाएगा, फिर वो ये कुछ करेगा, फिर ऐसे करेगा, फिर क्वीन बन जाएगा. या आई थिंक जोएल विल विन दिस एंड समय नीड्स टू फाइट बैक इन द सेकंड राउंड बिकॉज ही आल्सो हैज अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम.
इज़ इट टेंपरेरी लव? आई एम श्योर.
Joel is singing also.
Now Samay will see the power of a pass pawn. Come on. Like my man, great Adiban would say, yes, baby.
Yeah, baby, but okay. let me try to do an Adiban.
Pin number inside.
Yeah, baby.
Outside.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah,
let's
I
go.
I don't think I have time now.
That's how we talk, right? How what will future Shah say in this situation? Let's try to think. See, but future Shah won't be upset at this game. I'm telling you. Itna, the problem is wo opening trap mein tum aa jaoge to fir kisi ka bhi matlab that's okay. He just needs to figure out what he did wrong in the opening. I think that was the most crucial part of the game. Okay. Look, kar kya rahe? Theek hai. Ye 31 seconds. Oh, yes, 1 minute. 16 seconds. Oh, so they'll play it in the end. Kyunki he'll try to flag him or what?
Kitna chhalang marega samay? Kitna?
Damn it. I think resignation coming in. Good game. Actually, काफी अच्छी गेम थी. कैसा लगा दोनों को?
मुझे पता नहीं, मुझे लगा कि I was better after his knight was trapped, but फिर पता नहीं क्या हुआ. after his rook came into g7, I just collapsed.
So, okay, I'll show you. Yeah, this endgame is not easy. You know, even the bar says it's equal, but it's not easy because the rook is entering. And probably, matlab mujhe aisa laga ki...
Aur main opening mein confused ho gaya. After knight b5, I was like, kuch to idhar gadbad honi chahiye. पर कुछ मिला ही नहीं मेरे को फिर
बहुत अच्छे से वो नाइट ट्रैप करके लिया पर द थिंग इज यहां पे मे बी इफ यू हैव टेकन दिस पॉन मे बी इट्स इजीियर फॉर यू राइट
वो स्क्रीनशॉट कर रही है देख
अरे फिर मेरा ओबीएस हो जाएगा
हां मैं बोलती हूं मूव नंबर क्या है
मूव नंबर
इज 23rd सो इंस्टेड ऑफ रूक एच 8 मे बी टेकिंग द पॉन ऑन g4 वुड हैव मेड योर लाइफ इजीियर लाइक बिकॉज़ देन द पॉन
23rd
सॉरी
उसका नाइट वैसे भी ट्रैप्ड ही था ना
हाँ इनफैक्ट आई वाज वेरी इंप्रेस्ड कि यू डिडंट गो विद योर किंग एंड इंस्टेड डेवलप्ड योर पीसेस लाइक ओवर हियर यू कुड हैव आल्सो गॉन विद योर किंग राइट
बट यू इंस्टेड केयरलेसनेस
नहीं पर अच्छी आइडिया है ना लाइक यू आर डेवलपिंग
अरे वो पॉन में क्यों नहीं मारा मेरे को अभी लग रहा है कि g4 वो जब किया वो पॉन मार के फिर नाइट तो मर ही रहा था ना
हाँ
मुझे लगा कि वो मैं पॉन तो मार ही दूंगा कभी ना कभी वैसा हो गया फिर उसका वो g6 आ गया फिर रुक आ गया फिर पूरा वो उधर हो गया उसके बाद लाइक व्हाट आर अदर की मोमेंट्स इन दिस
इवन इफ यू डोंट टेक ऑन g4 एंड पुश h4 आई थिंक वुड बी ओके बिकॉज़ यू आर नॉट ओपनिंग द फाइल्स फॉर हिज रुक सो द मेन पॉइंट इज लाइक आई जस्ट वांटेड टू एक्सप्लेन दिस की व्हेन यू हैव टू पीसेस फॉर अ रुक ना What is his strength? कि रूक को ओपन फाइल चाहिए सॉरी मैं ऐसा टीचर मोड में जा रही हूँ बट लाइक रूक जब जिस साइड को रूक रहता है ना दे वॉन्ट ओपन फाइल्स सो इफ यू कैन नॉट ओपन मोर फाइल्स यू आर मेकिंग इट डिफिकल्ट फॉर हिम एंड देर इज योर एडवांटेज इज यू हैव टू पीसेस सो इफ यू कैन एक्टिवेट योर पीसेज ओनली देन योर एडवांटेज विल टेल नहीं तो अगर पैसिव रहेंगे तो उसका कुछ यूज नहीं है
और... ओपनिंग में जब वो नाइट b5 उसने किया
अरे मुझे और एक पॉइंट दिखाना था एक मिनट हम ओपनिंग को जाते हैं ये यहाँ पे ना एक मिनट सॉरी बहुत सही टैक्टिक था ठीक है एक रूक f7 दिस पॉइंट 27th मूव यू प्लेड रूक f7 समय प्लेड रूक f7 हियर यू हैड अ रियली नाइस मूव एक्चुअली लाइक इट वाज वेरी प्रिटी फॉर व्हाइट Yes.
Oh, Rook F1.
Yes.
Wow.
It's so cool. Like this Rook is pinned. And then if you take it, you just make a queen.
वो एक pawn ने मेरा पूरा ज़िंदगी ख़राब कर दिया रे game में. वो एक pawn है. Six जो मैं तब सोचा कि क्या इसको मार देंगे बाद में.
हाँ, फिर वो queen बन गया. Pawn वो छोटा सा विश्वा का.
अच्छा, शुरू में जब knight b5 उसने किया, what was the Like, कुछ तो इससे गड़बड़ होनी चाहिए ना
हाँ यू प्लेड वेल NA6 इज द बेस्ट मूव ना एंड आई वाज बाय द वे मैं जोएल का कमेंट्री सुन रही थी उसने सब प्रिपेयर वगैरह किया बहुत अच्छा प्रिपरेशन है मतलब आई वाज हाँ लाइक वो बोल रहा था यहाँ पे 96 ही खेलना चाहिए ऐसे वो अपने लाइंस बोल रहा था
बट ओपनिंग वाज फाइन
या NA6 इज बेस्ट एंड बिकॉज ही इज बेसिकली थ्रेटनिंग दिस एंड Here also knight h5 makes sense. You can also play bishop e7 and not bother about
bishop
that.
Bishop e7, I was thinking knight e5 aayega aur fir thoda gadbad ho jayega mere position mein.
Nahi hoga actually, but theek hai, I understand. Matlab you can play castle, fir tum cd maar sakte ho. Ye knight itna acha nahi hai b5 pe.
वही तो मुझे लग रहा था कुछ तो गड़बड़ है इसने एक भी दो बार चलाया ओपनिंग में देयर हैज टू बी सम मिस्टेक विद इट हाउ टू टेक एडवांटेज मैं देख रहा हूँ क्वीन f5 चेक कब दूं क्वीन f5 चेक कब दूं पर वो नहीं आया फिर मैं c4 करने वाला था
क्योंकि वो जब नाइट e5 पे आएगा ना यू कैन इवन गो एक तो नाइट e4 पर वो अलाउ नहीं करेगा वो शायद f3 कुछ खेल देगा तो यू कैन इवन गो नाइट e8 एंड गो f6 एंड किक द नाइट अवे एंड देन गो e5 योरसेल्फ Like bishop e5 when you take na suddenly this knight becomes so powerful see just see like it doesn't like how do you get rid of this monster on d6 यू हैड टू मेक दिस नाइट C7 98 और उसका पूरा सब आ रहा था तुम्हारे ऊपर लाइक अटैक.
Got it.
So that became very tough. So don't ever allow like outpost 6th rank pe usually, like it's too dangerous.
वो मैं miss ही कर दिया पता नहीं क्यों.
But I think you defended well बाद में. मुझे लगा यार खत्म हो जाएगा गेम एक्चुअली, ये बहुत ही डेंजरस लग रहा था मतलब, बट somehow ठीक हो गया. क्वीन F3 F5 was very good, it was the only move actually. And
F5 भी found queen G3 which was very strong. I मेरे को तो यहाँ पे लगा कि चलो I have converted it, but queen G3 के बाद I was like oh man, mate in one था ना लेने पे.
हाँ ओपनिंग में वो 96 नहीं अलाउ करना चाहिए था और एंड गेम आई थिंक इट्स टफ ओनली. This end game, once you allow the pawn on h6,
yeah.
So don't allow it there. Theek. These were the only 2 points.
Cool. All right, Samir. Thank you so much. Going again.
Teacher mode. And yeah, let's go. Fight back.
Okay.
Oh, there are so many hearts in the chat. Oh my god.
Okay, my option is out.
D4, let's see. देखते हैं भाई का प्रिपरेशन.
Oh, now I've seen Adiban's game where he plays a King's Indian, but let's not be too funky here and play very simple games.
Okay. Brother is preparing actually from both sides. I think bhai
ko put some pressure.
COB jeet ke paise ki zarurat hai thodi.
B6 kill diya. Adiban ka.
Oh man, Soma can never match my opening versatility. Rubbish move, Soma. Rubbish. Just inviting pressure. You'll never get the E4 square in your life.
Come on.
Okay.
Maybe he'll play this.
I think you'll get it.
Sorry. Bishop E7. Uh-huh. Yes, I'm still here. Chess.com. बोर्ड फ्रीज हो गया क्या? फिक्स द बोर्ड. व्हाट बोर्ड? ओ ओ ओ ओ समय.
गेट रिड ऑफ द पुश.
समय समय समय. वेट. आई विल टेल हिम. वेट. समय.
Tommy, are you waving your hand to me?
To Samay. His OBS is not...
Should I put my earphones on?
Samay.
Your OBS you need to fix, Samay.
You have to follow only one game to open up.
Oh, okay. Got it. Thanks. Maine fix nahi kiya tha. Yeah, got it. Thanks,
Chad.
हाँ.
Potato
under the gun. So bishop g5, bishop e7. Let's go. बहुत सारा moves हो गया और हम अपना OBS ही fix करते रह गए. e3 castle, bishop d3. So he wants to play e4. So Nimzo Indian में actually Nimzo Indian है नहीं, but ठीक है. ऐसे positions में अगर black center दे रहा है तो आप ले लेते हो. तो h6. Bishop h4 खेला, I think correct decision. लेने में कोई point नहीं था. Why to give up pair of bishops without any reason? d5, correct, absolutely. Black doesn't want to give up the center very easily. Actually, you can take on d5 here, because once black takes on d5, then what do you do with this bishop on b7? Yeah, it looks completely out of place. So anyway, castle, knight bd7. Rook e1, so Samay wants e4 at any cost, and Joel is not allowing it. Joel plays knight e4. Now you have to be careful, Jack. Your bishop on h4 is hanging, so you take it. very alert. Mr. Raina is very alert in the second game. Do you think he'll take the bishop and go knight d2? Do you think he'll go for this? If he goes knight f6, he can go queen c2, pick up this pawn. So I think that's what he's calculating. Know what he's calculating? Ye khelo, fir f5, five khelega black. So ye position mein jana hai, nahi jana hai. That's what he's thinking. और क्या सोच रहा होगा? Queen c2 सोच रहा होगा शायद, but queen c2 को भी f5 आ रहा है, तो he plays knight d2 first so that he gets f3. Do you think हमने अभी जो बात की वो अप्लाई करने वाला है, वो f3 खेलने वाला है? You know last game में हम बात कर रहे थे अगर knight e5 पे आएगा black white का तो हम f6 खेल सकते. What a quick learner. What a quick learner. Impressive. 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 Okay, Ruko. I need to now find a way to read the YouTube chat in a way that my you know what? Like my chat doesn't, like my board doesn't get stuck. So I'm going to figure out doing that while they are thinking. So now my chat is open. Is my board freezing when my chat is open? Because I opened it on
I
another.
When is the correct time to push e4?
So nice. You're sending so many hearts. Oh, that's so sweet. It's still freezing, is it? Oh, because I opened it on edge, but it's still freezing. Okay. Wow, yes, pushed before. Yeah, this okay. I have to open it on my phone only. There's no other option. Let's go. Just a moment, chat. I'll open. Yeah, just a moment, chat. And I can hear myself as well, but it's fine. I have it open in front of me. Great, great, great. So, DE4. अभी एफ ई फोर मारोगे, चल आप क्या खेलोगे यहाँ पे, एफ ई फोर मारोगे कि नाइट ई फोर मारोगे? इट्स लॉजिकल आई थिंक वाइट का कैप्चर, बट दैट्स व्हाट ही इज आल्सो थिंकिंग अबाउट ना. तो आप क्या खेलोगे?
कम ऑन, टाइम टू इट, समय अपॉन, टाइम प्रेशर, स्वालो हिम, सेंड हिम बैक टू द बीटी, हिज ओन वर्ड्स.
थैंक यू फॉर ऑल द हार्ट्स on behalf of Samay and Joel as well. Knight e4. Knight e4 bhi achha hua hai. Main actually fe4 soch rahi thi, but knight e4 bhi achha hua hai. Nothing wrong with it. Main isiliye fe4 soch rahi thi because it's just like humne f3 khela hai so that e4 khel sake aur lete waqt hum fe4 maar sakte. So that was my logic. And knight can always go to f3 once it is, the f3 square is vacated by the pawn. So that was my logic. But knight e4 also not good enough. Good enough. Rook f8. I don't know why Joel is not commentating. Maybe he doesn't want us to listen to his thoughts, is it? He was commentating earlier and it was very interesting for me to hear his thoughts. C5. So, dekho. Joel ne rook fd8 khela pehle ka. Now the rook is in front of the queen. Usually, jab tumhara opponent rook क्वीन के, तो यू जस्ट रिमूव इट इमीडिएटली, या यहाँ पे भी लाइक एज अ like reflex somehow.
C5.
So now C5 suddenly very strong. Because
obviously saw this. Obviously saw this.
Queen ko hataya.
Obviously saw this. Pathetic samay. Pathetic attempt at. Then we'll just put G6 and it's cured.
Let's
do what will you do after G6? Yeah.
You know, I was even considering taking CD because after knight f6, queen f6, you are vacating the e7 square, right? Once your queen moves away. So after queen h7, king f8, queen h8 is not checkmate because you have king e7. So, ye bhi possible tha. But black has played g6, which is also fine. Or abhi d5. Wow, Samay is so aggressive. Samay is very aggressive. No, he likes to be very active and aggressive. Or kuch
usko definitely don't want the queen in front of the rook.
Action for me. So, okay, now knight f6 will not win the queen because the queen will take it, right? So, yeah, this is the problem. I mean, it's better for black, but I don't think white is like so bad. You can just remove your knight to g3. It should be okay. You have your own chances. You can create an attack with h4, h5. So, if we play knight g3 khelenge next move, black kya khelega? Queen. I'm reading the chat. Aaj ke games ka kya result raha ab tak? Score is 1-0 in Joel's favor. As you can see, 1-0. But they have a 3-game match. So, this is Samay's chance to strike back, actually. Agar Joel jeet jata hai, toh Joel match jeet jayega. So, this is a very crucial game for Samay, actually. Yeah, I like how he's playing. He's in a must-win situation. He's not exactly in a must-win situation, but he's in a situation where he needs to strike back. And I get it. Abhi shayad wo ye nahi maar sakta because ye... So, Abhishek would d4 khelega. Yes, I'm still here. Thank you. And after d4, basically, you should not take on d4 because queen d4 will be a check and then it will force exchange of queens. Yeah. So, white should be careful not to take back. That's all. Maybe white can play a move like king h1. I think this is okay.
Not very proud of the move.
So
it
basically can't take it because the queen is hanging.
Time pressure.
There are like, oh, he's in time pressure. That's what Joel was saying. World Cup opinion. Actually, I think yesterday was a fantastic day for Indians, right? Like we did so well. So I am optimistic that most of them will go to the second round. That's my opinion for now. Like, I'm not going to give like big predictions, but I think they will go through to the second round. I feel so. From the way they were playing yesterday, Mukesh made a draw, I remember, but everyone else won. And but on the other hand, everyone else, I think most of them also had white. Adi was black, but most of the players, Nihal was also black. Well, other players were white, so the colors also matter a lot at a higher level. So it's not going to be easy for sure, but I think they played really good games, so that's why I feel like all of them will definitely go to the second round.
Check lag gaya.
Queen e3 khelna chahiye tha.
Queen e3 check, Swamya, do you think was better for him?
It was a good. It was good. Queen e3 check. But Samay, tumhare paas time bahut kam hai. Jaldi khelo. queen f4. किंग h1 नहीं खेला ना उस मोमेंट पे, उसने नाइट e4 खेला जब हम डिस्कस कर रहे थे. अच्छा होता किंग h1 मुझे लगता है, पर ठीक है, ये भी डिसेंट पोजीशन है. अभी वो रूक e8 खेलने वाला है. ठीक है, ओ इनका गेम आगे चला गया, मैं बात करते रहे. सो रूक e1, ही हैज डिफेंडेड दिस पॉन. प्रॉब्लम इज वाइट इज अंडर प्रेशर नाउ, क्योंकि ये पॉन भी वीकनेस है और ऑलरेडी एक पॉन डाउन है. अभी हम ले सकते हैं एक्चुअली ये पॉन. Now white can take, but he did not take. He played rook g3, queen f4, rook e5. Is it possible, guys? I'm sure he's thinking about it. Rook e5, pawn e5, pawn e5, rook e5, rook into g6, pawn into g6, queen into g6. Oh, he spotted it. It's a very nice tactic. Whether it works or not, engine
could. What if I just take it?
This is the point, guys. Can you see it? Sorry, e5, rook e5, rook g6, fg6, queen g6. Agar king h8 jayega, to queen h7 checkmate hai, to ye possible nahi hai. King f8 jana padega, and then you play rook f1 and pin the queen and win the queen. However, for rook e6, rook e6, he need not take on g6 and he could go rook f1 instead, king f8 instead, but you still have some chances with rook f1, but then there's queen e3 check. So maybe this was the point. Anyway, he's played rook e6, which is also a decent move. Joel is good at defense, is it? Because he found it very fast. Priyotek Gaming, thank you for the super chat. I will let Samay know that you have.
Okay, now I just have to defend for 59 seconds.
Super chatted about a song, a mashup. I'll let him know. He has to play fast, guys. Time dekho na, 50 second baki hai. Rook f1, he will take on e5. I don't think white has much against this move. He could have taken, no? He could have taken, but he didn't take it. Why didn't he take it? He didn't want to allow some stuff, but then nothing is happening because this rook is a fantastic defender. It's been h4. Now white has some chances, but he doesn't have time. It's the problem. Chess mein na material rehta hai, toh time nahi rehta hai. Time rehta hai, toh material nahi rehta hai. Rook h3. Queen g5. Queen g5, defending h6. And after rook g3, you take. Maybe this is the point. Oh, Samay. You know, I mean, I don't want to be biased as a commentator, but it's just that, oh, he's found queen g5. Wow. Okay. And he doesn't take on e5. He's not taking on e5, guys. So, do you think, maybe rook f4? He wants to play h4. Wow. Okay. Now I understand. Now I understand how his mind is working. He wants to play h4. He wants to play rook g4 and take on g6. But akeli queen mate nahi kar sakti samay. Agar tum rook g6 loge, wo maar dega. Fir aap rook g6 loge, wo maar dega. Fir aap queen se loge, wo king f8 chala jayega. Akeli queen mate nahi kar sakti. Yahan pe kuch hai kya tactic? Are yaar. Nahi chalega aisa. I mean, it's a good try. I appreciate the courage. It's just that it's not working, you know, because you need pieces. You can't checkmate with a lone king, queen. And the bishop is not really helpful, you know. Bishop, I mean, it just helps in supporting the queen, but doesn't really create any attack on her own. Wait, the problem is. अरे यार वेरी करेजियस गेम बट
भाई साहब, भाई साहब, ओ व्हाट अ
it was a
मैन।
very courageous game. That was my impression.
जोएल इज जस्ट टू स्ट्रांग मैन।
सॉरी कैन यू से दैट अगेन, आई हर्ड इट
नो
करेक्टली।
नो नॉट व्हाट हैपेंड, व्हाट कैलकुलेशन डिड आई डू सोम्या?
Actually, you know, I liked everything that you did in the opening, and you know this 94 part, 10th move pair, 94 he played, and then you played bishop e7, queen e7, knight d2. We discussed this in the previous game, right? If the knight comes to e4 or e5, you can go back with your knight and play f6 and e5 in the previous game, and that's what you did. So I was very impressed ki aise immediately you were able to apply it. And then I think after e4, first of all, you can consider taking back with the pawn. Okay.
यहाँ पे there were three options to take. I did not know which to take.
हाँ आई अंडरस्टैंड, बट पॉन से लेते ना तो तुम्हारा सेंटर बहुत स्ट्रॉन्ग हो जाता और फिर तुम नाइट से f3 को जा सकते हो, क्योंकि फिर f3 का स्क्वायर वेकेट हो गया ना नाइट के लिए. जोएल इज टॉकिंग टू हिज चैट, इज इट?
आई गेस जोएल यू आर म्यूट इफ यू आर टॉकिंग हियर.
या आई एम टॉकिंग टू द चैट.
अच्छा
ओके ओके,
ये ऑल एनालिसिस.
तो नाइट टेक्स जाएगा, यू आर सेइंग आई शुड हैव टेकन द पॉन?
हाँ मतलब तुम्हारा सेंटर, तुमने f3 वो नाइट हटाने के लिए खेला है, आई अंडरस्टैंड, बट यू आर आल्सो नाउ सपोर्टिंग e4.
बट फिर मेरा नाइट d2 पे क्या कर रहा है?
नाइट f3 पे वापस चला जाएगा क्योंकि ये पॉन तो सपोर्टेड है बिशप और रुक से, और फिर जब भी वो c5 खेलेगा ना, यू हैव d5 देन, बिकॉज़ तुम्हारा नाइट e4 पे, पॉन e4 पे रहेगा ना, तो सेंटर एकदम
यार
मस्त रहेगा.
यही अभी अब मेरे को अभी भी नहीं समझ रहा, अगर आप e4 करो यहाँ पे,
हाँ
अब वो पॉन से ले,
हाँ
अब अगर मैं पॉन से लूं,
हाँ
आप कह रहे हो कि अभी, पर अभी मेरे e5 4 की वीकनेस हो गई ना, और मेरा c4 की भी वीकनेस हो गई.
हाँ वो तो, लेकिन निम्जो, लेकिन ये निम्जो इंडियन स्ट्रक्चर है बेसिकली, उसमें रहता ही है ये वीकनेस. बट इन एक्सचेंज लाइक यू गेट दिस डबल पॉन, बट इन एक्सचेंज यू गेट अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग सेंटर इफ यू कैन, इफ योर अपोनेंट अलाउज इट, व्हिच ही हैज.
ओके ओके,
सो दिस इज द ट्रेड ऑफ.
ओके
एंड यू जस्ट लिव विद इट, लाइक यू लिव विद द ट्रेड ऑफ, यू आर हैप्पी टू गेट दिस पोजीशन यू प्ले.
सो नाइट से लेना गलती हो गई पहले.
थोड़ा डूबियस था, मतलब कंप्यूटर डजंट माइंड इट, बट इट्स जस्ट लॉजिकल टू टेक इट विद द पॉन आई फील. तुमने नाइट से लिया और मेरा भी गेम चला गया है. बट
वहां पे वो होगा, ऐसे एक एरोमा होगा जो सर्कुलर होगा, वो आप क्लिक करोगे तो उससे रिफ्रेश हो जाएगा.
एरो मार्क
राइट में, एनालिसिस के बॉटम राइट में देयर इज अ एरो मार्क व्हिच इज, वन सेकंड आई विल सी योर स्क्रीन.
हां आई गॉट इट,
मिल गया ना?
हां यस. सो then Joel is celebrating. Okay, knight e4.
Celebrating all the unnecessary matches.
Knight e4. Second mistake I want to say was here. Rook fd.
Samay, love you still.
Yeah, love you too, brother. उसके बाद
रूक एफ डी एट को ना, इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट यू मूव योर क्वीन फ्रॉम इन फ्रंट ऑफ द रूक.
क्वीन c2 यू मीन?
c2 कहीं पे भी चले जाओ. क्वीन b3 भी जा सकते हो, c2 जा सकते हो. हटा दो क्वीन को वहां से,
ठीक है,
एंड फिर c5 को यू कैन इवन प्ले क्वीन f2.
मैंने यहाँ पे बिशप c2 खेला गया.
हाँ यू प्लेड बिशप c2, सो एज अ रिजल्ट c5 बिकेम वेरी स्ट्रांग ना. अभी तो रूक को ऐसा क्वीन के सामने है, मतलब क्वीन रूक के सामने,
पर क्वीन d3 का आईडिया अच्छा नहीं था क्या?
बहुत अच्छा था, इट्स जस्ट दैट ही कुड डिफेंड इट ना.
अच्छा
बहुत अच्छा आइडिया था, लाइक दैट्स व्हाई आई सेड इट वाज अ वेरी करेजियस गेम. इट्स जस्ट दैट इट्स नॉट वर्किंग, व्हाट टू डू, लाइक. सो आई लाइक द वे यू प्लेड, but just if you want to see it objectively, then it's just not working. That's the problem.
Could I have moved my knight anywhere else to give a discovery to the queen?
No, I think knight g3 was good. You can't go now, everything is hanging with the queen itself, so where do you go? So knight g3 was good. Aur yahan pe Rutiman also, yahan pe mujhe kya laga, you will remove your king from this check. तो ये queen e3 check भी बाद में आ रहा था ना, वो सब आएगा नहीं, like झंझट झंझट ही नहीं चाहिए वो
check. But time, I didn't have time, मतलब time as in like tempo नहीं था मेरे पास, मेरे को अभी फटाफट करना था जो भी करना था, because ऐसा कल RB रमेश सर ने बताया था कि when you are attacking your material down, all you have is tempo. तो बस मेरे को था कि अभी जो active moves जितना कर सकता हूँ करो.
Yeah, okay. By that logic, it's correct. But then you're also, the thing is, once you your pawn is here, your queen is closed, right? For example, अभी अगर वो ये खेलेगा, for example,
देन तो कुछ भी नहीं है फिर.
फिर कुछ भी नहीं है और फिर तुम्हारा ही वीकनेस E4 पे है.
हाँ. तो आप कह रहे हो उसकी जगह आई शुड हैव डन किंग पहले. ओके.
हाँ मतलब ये किंग को हटा दो. लाइक जस्ट एक मूव है जो ब्लिट्स में खेल सकते हैं, को भी चेक वगैरह नहीं आएगा ऐसे.
समझा.
यू नो एंड व्हेन यू ओ थैंक यू.
इज ही लाइव?
हेलो समय.
वेयर इज बिस्वा लाइव?
मैग्नस रेड.
हाँ हाँ समय जी. उसके बाद
and the thing is I'll tell you another point. After you take cd na, for example in this position you can never consider taking cd because queen d4 is a check and then you exchange queens.
Yeah.
Whereas once you move the king you also have this option sometimes like to take it some at some point, you know, not necessary tumne lena hi hai par tumhare options badh jate hain utna hi.
Theek hai, theek.
So but okay, he defended very well and I liked the way you attacked also. यहाँ पे उसने क्वीन E3 खेलना चाहिए था.
हाँ, क्वीन E3 पे आई वाज गॉन. नो
हाँ, उसने खेलना चाहिए था ये, पर उसने खेला नहीं तो ठीक है. बट द थिंग इज ये भी उसका अच्छा है क्योंकि ये पॉन क्या करे. बट आई लाइक द वे दैट तुमने वो पॉन दे दिया बाद में, वो बहुत अच्छा किया E5.
हाँ, इट वाज गुड. क्वीन खोलने तो थी एक पॉइंट पे, तो वही था. अरे उसने वो देख लिया ना, उसने जो रुकी सिक्स खेला था पूरा सब बंद कर दिया उसने, खत्म ही कर दिया. रुकी सिक्स वाज लाइक अरे यार
अच्छी होती. It was very good. Here he could have taken actually on E5, but he didn't take. It's fine. यहाँ पे रुक H3 की जरूरत नहीं थी because now the queen is out of place.
क्या करता लेकिन?
But you have less time. Yeah, you had less time.
What could I have played here? A4.
I don't know. Maybe you can play H3 because it's just supported.
H3,
but then bishop E4 आएगा और फिर ये रुक चला जाएगा. Maybe queen D2 and play rook F4.
Maybe. Engine क्या कह रहा है यहाँ पे best move?
Engine I don't know.
अब वहाँ पे lines अगर activate.
Queen E2 बोल रहा है.
Queen E2. Okay. Queen E2.
Yeah, queen E2 is weird. He wants to play rook G4.
Okay.
He wants to play rook G4 and he is also threatening bishop F5.
Wow, ye sab nahi dikhega yaar abhi. I think.
Ye tough hai, haan. But queen D2 to human move tha, I think, but okay. But basically, see, he's saying that black is already slightly better, right? Engine ke hisab
se. Yeah, yeah.
But I like the way ki tumne ye rook F4 leke gaye. फिर यहाँ पे ना maybe instead of this rook g4 I exactly
I don't know यार 20 सेकंड में मैं कहा h4 नहीं, अभी सीधा sack मारो खत्म करो. आर या पार या तो कुछ कैलकुलेट नहीं कर पा रहा है इंसान, तो करो भाई.
I get it but the point is like one thing to remember is समय कि अकेली queen mate नहीं करेगी. तुम सारे pieces दे दोगे और queen रह जाएगी तो वो अकेली queen mate नहीं करने वाली.
हाँ,
so if you this is one thing you can remember maybe like just time kam hai to kya kar legi akeli queen matlab uske paas itne sare pieces hai.
That's true. Patriarchy has to.
But it was courageous. I really liked the way you played. Just want to say this.
Dhanyavad yes. Soumya ji for joining in this and as much as it hurts it will give me motivation to prepare even better for my arch rival Joel D'Souza who's right now busy I don't know doing what on his phone. Probably rapping some J. Cole song.
Oh no, no, easy Joel, life.
Okay.
I think Joel is like tough competitor to Adipan, I must say. Kya? But trash talk.
Joel is trash. Okay, koi nahi.
Dude, I was after this, I'll go watch your stream to know in-depth analysis of how you lost. I have to know how.
Har baar ka 16 more. This time you. Every time before the tournament, you demotivate me and then during the tournament, you blunder.
So, dude, you didn't even realize what all things happen. I dropped my coffee on my laptop and I said, pocha maar ke teko hara yaar, samay. You're like white noise to do work with. Yeah, you know how you just put on a show and then you start folding your clothes.
It's your day, brother. I shall keep calm and accept all the trash talking today.
Yeah, hey, please don't pry with the stream. I have to listen with comment.
Edit out of this. You'll get subscribers with
it. Oh, I'm not making edit out of this.
Yeah, sure.
You make it. चलो बाय 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 सौम्या, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग.
Joel, you played really well, and Soumya, you too. Like, result is another thing. But
No. Result is the main thing. Now you wait, Soumya ji. I shall grind every day. Every day, I'll not forget this match.
Waiting for that.
All the unnecessary matches he can win, and he revealed his prep also, so that's cool.
Oh my god, the second game accuracy was 49 and 38.
How much did you...
No, but that's maybe in the end you made some mistakes. It was as a human point of view, so you played really well. Maybe in the end there was some mistakes. That's okay. Don't worry.
I'm 38. अरे बहुत हो गया समय. 10 मूव तक तो तू था गेम में.
चलो चलो ठीक है भाई. सौम्य जी, बिफोर गोइंग, चैट इज रिक्वेस्टिंग इफ यू कैन प्ले वन बुलेट अगेंस्ट
Joel
D'Souza, because Joel has won, so Joel versus
against him. Yeah, I'll play, why not?
Just let's one bullet play. Guys, 1 minute versus 30 seconds like that. Sauma ji, because comedian always gets 30 seconds.
Oh god, this is going to be, you know my bullet skills, Sauma, you know.
मैंने तो आपको one versus one में भी हराया है,
वही तो.
बट सौम्या जी, आपको मेरा बदला लेना है आज, प्लीज यार. सौम्या जी, ये बंदा अगर खुशी खुशी यहाँ से नहीं जाना चाहिए. सौम्या प्लीज, जस्ट डिफीट हिम, क्रश हिज एरोगेंस यार. ओ मैन, अभी व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप पे सुनाएगा यार मेरे को, यार बीटी देगा ये मेरे को अभी 2-3 दिन यार. ठीक है, प्लीज सौम्या, यू आर डू दिस.
यस लेट्स, I have, okay, let's go.
Soumya, if you lose, stream ends right there. So please don't lose.
I think my stream, my chess career. Actually, I have ended my bullet career, by the way. I have ended it. Like, it's over.
Please restart it for one day, one match.
This is like retirement.
All the best to both of you players. And
Joel, are you sending me a challenge or should I send you?
I can start your match.
Okay, so then. Soumya, you're good at something today.
So I'll remove my headphones, yeah, once I start.
Soumya, aapka kya ID kya hai?
Soumya streaming.
Soumeou.
Eow.
Soum.
Eow.
Streaming. Joel. Joel. D-S-O-U-Z-A-1.
Yeah, hey, I need to get white here at least. Come
okay,
on.
Okay, one sec. I'll give you white.
Soumya, come on.
Oh God.
One second, don't start playing. Joel, don't start playing. One second. Let me just, I'll give you time. I'll give you a time back.
Yeah. Time. And should I remove my headphones?
No. Bullet mein kya headphone? That's white time. Just start playing when you have 1 minute. I've given you 1:10 so that I can set the OBS.
Oh, God. Okay.
So, Magic.
I have one. Should I start?
Yeah, okay.
You can wait. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Soumya, please.
What the hell? I have no idea what to expect. Oh God.
Soumya, don't lose.
God, I'm too slow.
Don't be scared.
I'm too slow. All the best. Oh God, I'm so slow, man. This guy, okay. Playing like super noob, I think I'm playing like.
अरे क्या, अरे जल्दी Soumya ji.
तो बहुत slow खेल रही हूँ यार. Oh shit, I didn't expect this. Theek hai, chodo. Dude. Iski achhi hai position abhi.
Come on, mate him.
Kya ke? Oh shit. Dekha nahi maine. Achha khel raha hai yaar ye banda aur mere paas time nahi.
Yaar 11 second hai Soumya ji. Soumya, you have only 9 seconds. No, Soumya, please, no Soumya.
I have no time. Oh dude. God, यार मेरे पास time नहीं है. Oh shit.
Soumya.
Oh shit.
Soumya जल्दी आओ, सब प्रीमू करना है. 1 second है Soumya, 1 second है.
मेरे पास बिल्कुल time नहीं है. मेरे पास बिल्कुल.
Bye. Bye. See you. Good.